Altamash, Speechless, but I think even before the judges, they've all